mermaiding it up today. Oh yeah.
Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know. Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go, let it go.
Sorry to assault you with my weirdo voice. Song. My neighbors are probably like, shut the fuck up. So I just got home from work and I picked up my sub for SS Fridays. And okay, there's this notice in the elevator that was like, oh, we're gonna be changing the toilets and all the suites starting on Friday, November 15th. Please consider this your official notice. Because normally they put notices under the door, but they just stuck one up in the elevator and that counts now. But the thing is, today is Friday, November 15th. So, like, I was walking and I was like, oh my gosh, like, my place is so messy right now, because it usually gets messy during the week and then I clean it on the weekends. And I was like, if I walk in and have a new toilet, I'm gonna be a little angry that someone was in here. But no, they did not come to my suite today, so that is good. And I wonder if that's why. Well, no, they wouldn't have been working that early. This morning, my shower had, like, no pressure, and it took forever for hot water to come. It was, like, freezing at first. I was like, what the hell? Like, this never happens. So maybe that has something to do with it, but I'm not sure. So it's absolutely pouring outside, and I was wearing my black knee-high boots, and those are falling apart at the soles, like terribly, terribly falling apart. So if there's even like water on the ground, my feet will get soaked. And since it was pouring, my feet did get soaked within the first couple minutes. And then I come up to this huge puddle by the curb, and everyone's trying to go around it, and I was just like, I'm not even gonna try here. I just went straight through it because my feet were already so wet. But yeah, these boots are getting kind of gross because they've gotten wet so much. Like, they're starting to smell, and normally my shoes don't smell. I don't have an issue with stinky feet, but those boots are starting to smell. I think it's because they get wet all the time. So probably time for some new black boots. I'm kind of bummed about it. I mean, what I kind of want to do is salvage the top part and kind of attach it to a new pair of boots. Or I can get them resold, but I kind of just want to chop this off and put it on a different pair of boots, because I'm not a huge fan of this style of the bottom part of the boot. But I love this upper part, and I have a hard time finding boots that fit over my calves, because I just have really muscular calves. So that's my hardest thing, finding boots. I find a pair I absolutely love, and then I can't even buy it because I can't even put them on my feet. So I kind of just want to, yeah, like I said, repurpose them. Maybe. I don't know. So I built this little barricade in case the plumbers try coming tomorrow morning while I'm sleeping. It is like, you cannot turn this handle down. It is safe, because the building will for sure give them keys to the suites. So this will keep people out. It took me a while to find books that were the right height, so I'm going to have to hurry up and set up my live stream. Time's a-wasting. First, I gotta plug in my Christmas lights. Yes. Oh, look at that snow. I even have a box on display for now because it's so beautiful. I won't keep it there. It's probably eventually going to go up on top of my desk or something, but just for now, it's going to chill there. I just feel like I want to reply to everything. I'm not ready to start streaming yet. I need like my downtime where I reply to comments. I also got a Facebook message from someone I went to school with from my hometown. Haven't seen her in years, and she messaged me because she was like checking out my YouTube videos and stuff, and oh, I want to reply to her, but there's no time for all this. I'll have to wait till tomorrow. Also, my plans for this Sunday are to go to the same pub I went to last weekend, and hopefully they'll be playing the Rider game. And Jacob's actually gonna come with me, so I won't be alone this time. So the long version of the Elsa video, the dispute got resolved and it's all good to go. The short one is not good to go, but what I'm trying to do right now is re-upload it and see if it'll get through the system. I'm not 100% sure. If it doesn't get through, then I'll just delete that and just I'll have to wait for this one to go through. And I could make this one go public in the meantime, and I'm kind of considering it, but then everyone's going to be like, where's the short version? Because there's actually an annotation in this video that links to this one. I guess I could make it public anyways. It would just be like third-party advertisements on the video. So I'm just live streaming right now, and I thought I'd give a little shout out to the chat. Everyone say hi to YouTube. There's gonna be a delay because the stream is delayed slightly. Say hi, YouTube, and then you'll see your comment in my vlog. I will attempt to play while I'm walking around or filming this. Can't speak. Can't speak and film and play video game at the same time. Okay, enough of that. So I think I'm going to make these videos public. The one still doesn't have the dispute resolved, so if it gets declined, I might have to re-upload it, but I'm pretty confident it'll go through. It's just a matter of when. So yeah, just gonna make it public anyways, and because they need to both go up at the same time, and I'm sick of waiting. So yeah, got my videos live now so everybody can see them. So just washed up for bed, so basically I can edit the vlog and just kind of flop into bed and maybe watch a couple YouTube videos if I can stay awake, but I'm actually really tired tonight. I stopped streaming about 12:15. Usually I'll stream till like 2 in the morning or even later sometimes, but just so tired today, and since I'm streaming tomorrow anyways, I don't feel like I'm slighting anyone by ending the stream a bit early, but, well, technically 12 is not early. My time, I say, is 7 to 12 is my minimum stream time, so I'm at the minimum. I'll be streaming Super Mario 64 tomorrow, and also doing a lot of cleaning, because you never know when those toilet people are going to show up in the next few days, and maybe edit some videos, and yeah, it'll be a fun time. Oh, and I'm going to dye my hair, like fully re-dye it, so that'll be exciting, because my roots are pretty bad right now. Sometimes I just can't stand still when I'm vlogging, like in the previous clip, I just walk all over my apartment as I'm filming, I don't know why. I need to put these light bulbs away. Every time I walk past the box, I think it's a tampon box, because I don't know why it makes me think of one. So far there's a very equal, well, roughly equal amount of views on both the long and short version. Probably because people are checking it out, they're like, how short is the short version, how long is the long version? Although it does show it on top of the thumbnail, but you never know. I bet in the future there'll be more of a discrepancy, because I feel like most people will still stick to the short one, because people don't have time to watch 25-minute art video every week. But I know there's going to be that core group of people who really like the longer videos, so I think that's why I should stick to doing both versions. But again, we'll see how this goes. Oh my god, I just remembered something I was going to tell you guys in yesterday's vlog, but I forgot. Not last night, but the night before, I dreamt about Mark Crilly, and this is how it went. basically, in the dream, I was at work, working at my desk, and then I checked my, I don't know if I was checking Twitter or something. It was like I was checking emails, but somehow it was like Mark sent a picture on Twitter to everyone, and he's like, oh, look where I am. And I look, and in the background, I can see like stuff that we have in our studio, and I was like, wait, is he here at Arcana? And then I turn to my side, and at the end of the room, he's sitting there at a table, and I just like kind of went into like fangirl mode, but I was trying to like stay cool, but at the same time I was just like, oh my god, Mark Crilly, and I was like freaking out. But what's funny is he didn't actually look like Mark Crilly. I remember thinking that in the dream, I was like, what, this isn't what Mark Crilly looks like, but in the dream it was him apparently. But it was just kind of this funny moment, and I woke, or the dreams changed shortly after I started talking to him, so there wasn't much exciting beyond that, but it was just kind of like, I don't know, I just thought it'd be a funny thing to tell you guys. Wait, I think it wasn't that the dream changed. I think I actually woke up and I was just like, it was just a dream. You know, you dream about like some celebrity or person you look up to, and then you wake up and you're all depressed because you realize it was just a dream. Because in the dream, it's the most exciting thing. You're like, oh my god, I gotta tell people about this. This is like so amazing. My subscribers are gonna love to hear about how I met Mark Crilly. And then you wake up and you're like, god damn it. Anyway, I'm going to start editing, so I will see you guys tomorrow. So I know for sure this little animation I did is getting used. It's going to be part of cutaway visuals in a dance number, and I'm actually in the dance because I flew to LA to go to a recording for Hit Record, and I got to dance on stage behind Joseph Gordon-Levitt and Tony Danza. This is something I never mentioned on YouTube before, and I should